Cancer is actually a group of over 100 diseases characterized by abnormal and uncontrolled cell growth. In a healthy body, cells grow, die, and are replaced in a very controlled way. The cell is the basic structural and functional unit of all known living organisms. It is the smallest unit of life and is often called the building block of life. Every one of our cells is a little miracle. In each cell, innumerable components, including thousands of proteins, are constantly busy extracting energy from nutrients, maintaining structures, repelling intruders, controlling cell division, transmitting signals, and responding to their environment. Damage or change in the genetic material of cells by environmental or internal factors sometimes results in cells that have lost the ability to react to signals properly. Instead of dying, they continue to multiply until a mass of cancer cells or a tumor develops. New tumor blood vessels are formed to supply the tumor with nutrients. A critical phase is reached when the malignant cells penetrate into the circulatory system and establish colonies in other parts of the body.